Maybe it needs a bit more milk. Ah, beautiful. Okay, now where did I put my cake tin? Oh, there it is. How did that get in there?
Hey, Mom. Skipper, how was your day at school?
Oh, you know, it was alright, I guess. They sent home some forms from school for school camp or something. They're in my bag. I'll go grab them.
Hey, thanks.
Okay, I got it. Here.
Dear, could you just put it on the dining table?
There you go, Mom.
I'll be in my room.
Hey, Stacy.
Oh, hi, Skipper.
Hey, I heard you guys in year 8 get to go on school camp.
Lucky.
You guys don't have to go to camp.
I better fill in those forms for Skipper now. Okay. Name of child. Oh, Skipper Richards. Name of parent or guardian. Felicity Richards or Ken Richards. Phone number.
Child have any allergies?
No.
How old is your child?
14 years old.
Does your child request any sort of special food? What time does your child go to bed? 9 o'clock at night.
Okay, what do I need to bring?
Bug repellent, of course. Bug spray, oh, my skateboard. Better get that.
Skateboard? Why would you need your skateboard at school camp?
Have you seen the bug spray? Skipper. Yeah, it's in the bathroom cabinet. Now let me get back to my sleeping.
Oh, my cake's ready.
Looks good.
Do I smell cake?
Yes, Ken, you do smell cake.
Fresh out of the oven. Can I get you a piece?
Would be totally awesome.
There you go, sweetie.
Yum. Got more cake.
Ken, I was actually saving it for dessert. So sorry, but Ken.
Well, sweetie, we're here. Skipper's all ready. When are you guys leaving?
Oh, we're leaving in about 5 minutes, so you better get ready, Skipper.
Sweet, I've got my stuff. I'll be there in, like, a moment.
Well, Skipper, I'm starting to have second thoughts about this camp. What if something goes wrong, honey? I'm not sure. Do you really think you should go?
Mom, I'll be fine, okay?
Bye, Chelsea.
Bye, Skipper.
Bye, Mom.
Oh.
Gotta get in the car.
Bye, Skipper. I'll miss you so much.
To our left here, we have a rare species plant called a Barbie Tubicus. Take out your notebooks.
So, Skipper, excited about the midnight feast in the cabin tonight?
Well, yeah, of course I am. Guess how many chocolate bars I fit into my backpack.
10, 20, 30?
40. I mean, 50. 50? Wow, way to go, Skipper. I fit 10 pizzas into my backpack. No problemo. So, Jen, are you coming to the midnight feast tonight?
Well, of course I am.
Awesome. What did you bring?
Well, I brought some snacks.
Yeah. Oh, Skipper, your shoe's untied. Come on, class, moving on now.
Your shoe's untied. You better tie it up.
Do you want me to wait for you, Senton?
No, it's okay. I can do it myself. I'll catch up with you guys in a moment, okay? Well, enough with the talking and on with the walking, please. Huh. Come on, we're going to study pickle plant, okay?
Yes! Pickle plant!
That sounds awesome. Wait. Where are you? They must have went this way. Did they go that way? I'm pretty sure they went this way.
I think they went this way. Or maybe they went this way.
I think they went this way.
Remember now, they went this way.
Or was it that way? Maybe it was this way. Or that way. I'm gonna go for this way. This way. Went the wrong way. I think they went this way.
Oh, anyone? Where is everyone? Oh man. Oh no, I think I might be lost.
Calm down, Skipper. You're not lost. They've got to be around here somewhere.
Surely there's someone here. Hello? Guys! Miss Reed! Jade! Samantha! Leroy! Anyone? I think I might be
lost. Come on, Skipper. Admit it. You're lost. Maybe I'll try ringing Mom. Duh. Why didn't I think of that earlier?
Just got my mobile. Reception. Please be reception.
No reception. Of course. I'm in a forest. I mean, look around me.
Well, I guess I better just sit here. What was that? Maybe it's someone coming to save me.
Who are you?
Hey, aren't you Katniss from the Plastic Hunger Games?
Maybe, maybe not. Listen, kid, you better not tell anyone that I escaped from the arena, made a time machine, and traveled back to the past, found myself lost in this forest, which in the past is going to be the arena.
Okay, I won't tell anyone.
You better. Now, who the heck are you?
Skipper. And, I'm on school camp. I just found myself lost. Can you tell me how to get out of here or something?
Listen, kiddo, I would help you out. But I really have to get some food. Do you know the best place to go hunting around here? I seriously need to feed my family. I'm traveling back in time to my home.
Nearest town, there's like heaps and heaps of supermarkets, so just go there.
What's a supermarket?
The big shop that sells cheap food.
Food? Man, thanks, kid. I gotta go.
I'm getting cold. Maybe I should light a fire. Oh look, there's some sticks over there. I'll go get them.
What was that? Oh my god, it's a wild animal.
Ah! I'm so cold. Not risking my life to that wild animal. So bored. Getting lost is so not fun. Why didn't I bring my iPad? Why did I bring my iPad? Oh my god, it's that wild animal again.
Getting lost is so not fun.
I'm tired. Maybe I'll try and go.
There's a wild animal! For your lives, there's a wild animal chasing me! Can I hide? There's a wild animal chasing me! Help me! Laugh all you want. I'm stuck in a pile of grass. I'm hanging by my arms. Yes, I got out.
I need somewhere comfortable to sleep. Where can I sleep that's comfortable?
Maybe up there. That looks comfortable.
Skipper! Skipper! Skipper, come on! We've been looking everywhere. There's a whole search party out for you. Where are you? Is this your idea of a joke? Get down from there now. Snoozing in a tree. Honestly, I've been lost. Oh, thank gosh you're here. So glad to see you.
Come on, let's go back to the camp. We'll get you home.